we'd need a miracle for Lucas to pull this off. The thing is, he was like a magnet for that kind of luck. There's that saying about lightning striking twice. Yet Lucas had managed to find himself first at Tobruk and then at El Alamein. The world knew of an Allied victory in North Africa. But it wasn't because of British commanders or mighty tanks. Lucas had the untold story, and Richter was eating it up.
Got himself a big stiffy today.
He must smell a promotion.
After the intel that we dropped on that wanker, this is the plan that he comes up with. Buckley's chance is gonna work.
What's he saying, Jacobs? Oh, he's personally thanking you and Des for being stand-up chaps.
It's stuffed.
It's king and country. It's always king and country. Bloody hell, is that what I think it is? Where'd you swipe that from?
Found it lying around.
If he catches you with that, you're a dead man.
I'll drink to that.
Bloody hell!
Stay low!
them!
Thank you.
Lucas, where are you off to?
Help me lift it. Go already!
Jacobs, go! Des! Tanks.
Well then let's mess with their infantry.
Oh yeah, we'll just waltz our way through a field of death.
Well, we're not here to fuck spiders.
An order. Form the perimeter, protect the armor!
Sir, you gotta be bloody joking.
We will hold
this line!
Our air support is fucked! If we don't deal with those flat cannons, there's not gonna be a fucking line!
You have your orders!
Fuck the orders! We are taking that hill!
Alone?
Yeah. I got me, and I got Tess.
Fucking oath. Here, take this! You clear those flat cannons, shoot this flare nice and high, then I know to radio our bombers. Good luck!
Let's go!
I hope Jacobs and Bluey can hold out!
You want it done right? Send in the rats!
MG, 1 o'clock! Move on the flank, Lucas! Toss him a banger!
Thank you.
get them all?
Yeah, you're welcome.
Oh, fuck off. I'm doing all the work.
Save it for the
AA guns are this way.
Imagine the look on Ham's face when we pull this off.
You joking? He'll just say it was all his idea.
As soon as I fire it, every kraut within a K is going to be up in our freckle. We're gonna have to hold them off until the bombers arrive. Help me with this MG. Lucas, come on! Our troops are getting bunkered down there!
Fire the flare!
I didn't expect today to end like this.
Ah, fuck it, why not?
Let's do this!
As usual, I'll do all the work.
Yep. We're going out. Let's take as many of these bastards with us as we can.
You're on.
Gotta hold these bastards off!
Bloody oath, Des.
Sometimes, the only way to honor a fallen soldier is to finish the mission. But try remembering that while their blood stains your boots. That's what I told Lucas when we first met. War had taught us both that lesson. The rigid hierarchy of Allied command would look at Lucas and see only character flaws. Insubordinate, churlish, no stranger to a prison cell. He was perfect for my team. Even if he does have a mean right hook.